It is my singular honor to be addressing you today at this official opening ceremony of the National Cricket Council Men's T20 World Cup Qualifier B. On behalf of the government and people of Zimbabwe, and indeed on my own behalf, I warmly welcome you all, our distinguished visitors, cricketers, and officials, as well as the accompanying members of the media fraternity who are here. I trust that you have found the preparations made for the hosting of this event satisfactory. Please feel at home, away from home, and enjoy the acclaimed Zimbabwean hospitality here in Bulawayo. As a Zimbabwe, we count it a privilege to be hosting a tournament of such magnitude and a global significance right here in the city of Bulawayo, which is our second largest city in the country. We are thus greatly humbled that the International Cricket Council has once again afforded us the opportunity to host such an important event. This is the fifth ICC tournament that we are hosting within the last 6 years.